Lab safety inspections will now be conducted annually by Environmental Health and Safety. The annual schedule is posted on the Lab Safety Program page on the EH&S website. EH&S will contact you or your delegate to schedule inspection. EH&S is now using UC Inspect, a new mobile application used to conduct inspections, generate summary reports, and identify deficiencies. The system is designed to automatically send out reminders to the responsible party to correct deficiencies after 30 days have passed and allow for document uploads to confirm and address deficiencies. While working remotely, EH&S will conduct the inspections over Zoom and work with the lab to conduct these using a mobile device. If preferred by the lab, EH&S will visit the lab in person. Topics that will be covered during the safety inspection include biological safety, chemical safety, containment equipment, electrical safety, fire safety, general and physical safety, hazardous waste disposal, housekeeping, personal protective equipment, and documents training and hazard communication. Please have these materials ready to review during the inspection. Laboratory Hazard Assessment Tool, or LHAT profile, including PPE training, hazard assessment review, and update of staff roster, lab staff's completion of safety training, lab's current chemical inventory, and standard operating procedures for hazardous chemicals and lab processes. After the inspection is complete, the PI, or responsible person, will receive a report of the inspection results and any identified findings and deficiencies. Findings and deficiencies should be resolved within the specified timeframes. EH&S school coordinators will periodically follow up on unresolved inspection findings. Thank you for your participation in the Lab Safety Inspection Program. Your efforts contribute to a safe work environment for everyone.